Where's Hambino at? He can't come to his old dad's funeral?
Yeah, where is that schmuck at? He can't even show up to his own dad's funeral.
Here he comes.
You think I wouldn't show up for my own pop's funeral? Tony? Think I didn't wash your tools over there? I swear to God.
Don't worry, Poppy. I ain't gonna let that little floozy wife of yours get away with nothing. I love you, man.
I don't know. It was just those two looking all goo-goo-like, and, you know, and such. And those two were just all over each other. The place was dripping with the twos of them. You know, my Uncle Tony and my mom, my dad, God rest his soul, has only been in the dirt for 3 days, and they gotta do this to me, you know?
What do you mean? Your mom and your uncle? Nah.
All right, you know, I don't know what the thing is, but those two are definitely into something, and I'm gonna get to the bottom of this. But for now, I gotta go shake some dew off this here lily.
Little nosy brat, son, I think.
Jimmy, come here. Hey, Jimmy, tell Lolita that thing that Hambino was telling you.
Lolita, I think Hambino's on here. He knows about Tony whacking his dad.
I know Hambino. I can handle it.
I think we need to make this legit. Why don't we get married?
I think that's a good idea, hon.
I guess they think I'm not onto him then, eh? Yeah, I know their little plan. I gotta get back for Popsy.
Oh, God, it's this kind of crap that makes me sick. Yeah, I gotta go down there and smack him around.
What's happening at the wedding at nighttime, Tony?
Well, you know, I don't want them feds getting any good pictures of me, you know? You know, my family, you know, I mean, I got to stay kind of undercover, you know?
Hey, where do you know at?
Your son!
Man, if only my pop, I could tell him the woes I'm through here, you know? It's nothing good. I just know, you know, he should have never died. He should have never married my mom, you know? Oh, Poppy, if you was only here now, I might as well just kill myself. Whether it's, you know, if it's nobler to weather the bullets from a gun or a shank in the stomach, I don't know, but I think I'm just gonna whack myself out.
What do you mean I am here?
Poppy!
It's forget to talk to you. Yeah, it was right here when it happened, Charlie. You know that freak bike accident? Let me tell you something. That was no freak bike accident. Let me tell you. You know your Uncle Tony? My whole floozy wife of a... Oh, I don't even want to say nothing, but this is what he killed me. Bike accident. Oh, it was his fault. He sabotaged me. That's how it happened. You gotta get my
Hambino, come here a second.
Hey, so what'd you want to talk to me about? Why aren't we meeting in the club? Why are we meeting here at nighttime, huh?
I don't know. I
think I heard something. Who is that over there?
Be Tony the Nose. He's done with my mom. I found this fork by my father. Time to put it to use. Oh my God, it ain't Tony at all. It's Jimmy. He was spying on me. I'm telling you, I just killed him. I killed him with the...
That's what was supposed to happen. You know what? I'm gonna kill you with the same fork I killed your dad with.
Nah, you're not gonna do it to me too, Tony. You're not gonna kill me with the same fork. You never get me up here, Tony. Dad, where are you?
Nowhere to go. I'm gonna have to fight it out here. Oh, if only my pops was with me. Pops, where are you? My pops, if he was only here now.
Hey.
Oh, Dad! You're here!
That's right. I'm always here for you, kid. Can't always be here for you physically, son, but I can be here with you spiritually.
Hambino, you're gonna pay the piper.
Never get me. I'm not going dead. I'm going alive.
Use the fork, Hambino. Use the fork.
Here you go, Tony. You little pig.
Don't push him off.
Leave. You pushed me over, Tony. I'm your nephew.
I can't believe you pushed him off.
Tony, I can't believe you pushed him off.